Ships have been seized. Take it up with the Council.
These merchants are not my friends, but I'm looking for some. Hjor and Lufina.
You know Hjor and Lufina? What business do you have?
I know them.
They know each other from Norway. Bid farewell to that land, but...
You may be glad to hear they fare quite well in Jorvik.
It does not surprise me. They're driven, and so am I. Now I would like to see them again.
In a manor surrounded by flowers. That's where Hjor and Lufina live. How about some coin for my trouble?
How about I cut out your tongue?
Forget I said anything.
A manor? Hjor and Lufina. Hjor and Lufina have done well for themselves.
Drunk as four, Miss Alvon! Let me eat out well yet, this daughter!
I cannot wait, you know, tight face. Snow, wine, food.
Eigið reiða mér, fíbl! Lofna, segi ég!
Find LJUFDINA's house.
The thief was looking for something.
Follow the trail of conflict. Follow the trail of conflict. Follow the trail of conflict.
There was a struggle here. Looks like it continued outside.
Follow the trail of conflict. Follow the trail of conflict.
Blood, but no body. Which way did they go?
Follow the trail of conflict. Follow the trail of conflict.
Is this one of the thieves? The trail continues.
Follow the trail of conflict.
Lufina!
Who is that?
Come closer. Now.
It's me, Lufina. It's Eivor.
Eivor? What? Who sent you? Are you with them?
Breathe, Lufina. You're rattled. You know me. I am a friend.
Are you? You show up here like this. These people tried to kill me.
I am here to help.
I heard there was trouble in Jorvik. I have only come to help.
I am sorry, Eivor. I did not mean to doubt you. It has been a tense few weeks.
Who were they? Why were they after you?
They were after this. I do not know what it is, but these men were ready to kill me for it.
A poor fellow soldier of Christ.
You know him?
I've seen a letter like this before, in London. This city is in great danger. Where's Hjor?
At the Royal Hall. I will take you there. Pull up your hood. We may not be safe just yet.
If they see me, this will get messy.
They are still looking for me.
Hide low. We can slip past them.
I think so too.
She can't have gotten far. Look around.
We have to get going.
Let's go.
Have you seen a Bajarmian woman? Answer well if you know what's good for you.
I haven't seen her.
What?
Any others. Let's keep moving.
This way.
Thank you.
day to you, Eivor. Here for some con-
The fountain dies.
Come back any time, my friend.
There's Hjor! Hjor! Look who has come!
It pleases me to see you, old friend. All are welcome here in Jorvik.
It's good to find you well, Hjor. Both of you.
What are you doing here? You have not come all this way for the Yuletide.
I've come to warn you, old warrior, about a rut in your city. Three figures, corrupt and dangerous. We should work together to bring them into the light, and kill them before they come to power.
However I may help, I am ready.
Slow yourselves. Eivor, we cannot just go running around the city, poking and prodding and killing at will.
They nearly did me, Hjor.
What?
These people sent the Red Hand after her, ready to shed blood in your streets to keep themselves a secret. But they failed.
This is the letter that was sent to our home. The needle... The Firebrand.
They belong to a group called the Order of Ancients. These are their assumed names. Our leads.
Listen to him, Hjor. He has dealt with their kind before.
Corruption has seeped its way into Jorvik. Counsel on this matter.
I do not want his counsel. All I have told you stays between the three of us. But you should introduce me to the king. I will need to align with him if we...
The Picts are winning this war! We should be scraping together every ounce of silver to procure food for our men.
Understood, dear Farefit. But we also have a responsibility to our townspeople. The Yuletide must go on.
Enough. The more you argue, the more my head hurts. Hjor, I was not aware we had company. The likes of which I did not approve.
Greetings, my lord.
You have a problem in Jorvik.
Yes, I'm looking at it.
A problem that nearly got my friend killed. Lufina was attacked by the Red Hand. They raided her home, destroyed her property, and chased her through the streets.
Those bloody scoundrels again!
She survived, but the Red Hand has been a growing problem here of late.
And what is your stake in this? He's some sort of wandering mercenary?
No. This is Sigurd Jarl's Drengur. Took our old camp by the River Nene, as I hear it. I am Farhavid. War chief to Halfdan Ragnarsson, and this well-fed wastrel is Audun, High Reeve of Jorvik.
I have seen rebel groups like this before. They sit and wait, and the moment you lower your guard, they spring up like weeds. If left alone, they will take Jorvik out from under you. Not what you want. Not what Halfdan wants.
Oh dear.
What do you want?
Tell me what you know about the Red Hand, and I will rid your city of them. You can go about your affairs.
They've been sticking their hands in coffers around the city, targeting nobles, merchants, and anyone else they can throttle.
And they are growing, as you said. I would rather not be worrying about them come Yuletide.
This is not something we can afford to ignore. If we do not have the means to deal with the Red Hand, we should let Eivor.
Do what you can, but do it quietly. I do not want the public alarmed. Hjor, send funds to procure food and ale for Faravid's men. And make sure there's enough left over for the feast.
But it's as I said. We don't have...
Find it. I have spoke.
He tells me to find more silver. Where? In a dragon's hoard? Come. I will take you back to Lufina. She will know where to begin. I cannot tell if that went... the way you had hoped.
It went well enough. Risha will stay out of my way. No one can argue the Red Hand must be dealt with. Speak a word of this to no one. The circle of trust must stay between the three of us.
Oh, I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor.
And Cloud Guzzer Rank 1 PlayStation Family Markapula _0610S John's Viking Golfin heard about your achievements and will be honored to join your clan. John's Vikings are honorable.
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
You will forgive me for stepping away. I grow weary of those pissing contests.
My love, I am sorry for what happened. I should have been there.
Nonsense. You have your duties to fulfill. Besides, a few bandits is hardly something to worry over.
I am only glad you were not harmed. Eivor, I will be around if you need me.
Once you catch the tail, you do not let go.
Old habits die with the struggle.
Yours has changed. Softened.
Politics. It takes the Norse out of a Norse.
I'm happy for him. And you as well. You have made something of yourselves here.
Perhaps.
What do you have there?
Christian texts. The Gospels. Ecclesiastes. The Revelation of John. The Red Hand steals all they can find. We may run the city now, but the Christians must still be allowed.
Seems the Red Hand disagrees.
What's more, Althon is worried that between this and all the uproar at the harbor.
What does the Red Hand want with holy texts?
I went by the harbor when I first arrived. The Duckmaster looked wary.
That does not surprise me. He's been using Jorvik's money shortage to increase taxes. As if he's been ordered to by the cure would never wrong the people like that. Even if Rishier demanded it. The Dark Master is a thief and a liar.
A man in need of a throttling. I will have another look around the harbor.
Try the trade depot. It's where he's holding the merchant's wares.
What does the Red Hand want with holy tech?
What does the Red Hand want?
That is the question. Whatever it is, they have even burned people alive who were...
Where is the largest collection of texts in the city?
The archives. But they haven't been so bold as to attack it yet. Althon keeps a close eye on the place.
I will try my luck there.
What does the Red Hand want with
I'll get started at once. No, I need you here. Listen to the voices in this hall. Look for any signs, changes in behavior, anything.
I would swallow a horse heart to join you, Eivor.
I know, old friend. Your loyalty is why I need you here. I will return when I find something.
World. Burn. In. Skills. Fate let the fate. Fate let in. Shadow Strike Mythical Predator Blood Elf Jora Jerry Mythical Crescent Shield Mythical Light Shield Press Cross Change. Inventory. Skills.
The archives. This must be where all the rest are close. The council papers.
Second floor is still unstable.
He's not here. I should look around. A pile of official scrolls, stamped and sealed.
Search Jorvik's archives. Search Jorvik's archives. Search Jorvik's archives.
Thank you, Audun. I will leave with these at once.
Of course. A4, isn't it? What brings you to our archives?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Lufina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them. I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts somewhere safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg, this is Eivor, our honor guest from the south. Eivor has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
How did you get involved?
An abbess does not strike me as a suitable choice against a gang of ruthless bandits.
It is my duty to protect the role of Christian texts like this Gospel of Matthew. They are a gift. They spread the word of God, and it is...
I admire your resolve. But unless the Red Hand is dismantled, they will continue to harm those in possession of these texts. The Red Hand seems to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? You know something else. That much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
I have the Yuletide feast to prepare for as well. Do drop by for the festivities, A4. Have a drink or two.
Weapons and supplies. Not enough to arm and feed even the smallest army.
Abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Here's the rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone?
Explore the rectory.
Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in. Stop! Enough!
Leave me be!
What has you doused in sweat and trembling so?
The Red Hand.
Looks as though everyone else has fled this place.
Waiting for the bishop. One of our brothers said he would return.
Where's this other priest?
Explore the rectory.
Thank you.
Explore the rectory. 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 Skills. Fate let in. Explore the rectory. Explore the rectory. Explore the rectory. Explore the rectory. Explore the rectory.
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
Why do you hide?
First your property, next your arm. And if you think I will stop there, you're mistaken.
What do you want from me?
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
Neque sape malale confessiones,
find and confront the bishop.
The bishop's quarters.
Find and confront the bishop.
What is that burning smell? The bishop's quarters.
Find and confront the bishop. Inventory. World. Burning the fire.
Go, Sulin.
Bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell? Oh!
Adventurer, meet well, worthy little silver.
All right.
I assure you.
Dear. But in art.
Now, show me your map.
World. Burning the firebrand, Ivor heads to the archives hoping to find some answers on the Red Hand's death. Burning the firebrand, part of the City of Greed, chapter 2. Ivor heads to. And confront the bishop. Find 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 and confront the bishop. Confront the bishop. find and confront the bishop.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
And confront the bishop. Find and confront the bishop. Find and confront the bishop.
What?
Shop merchant combustion rune weapon great rune of finesse weapon runes plus 10 moldy cheese trinkets suffuse with worms.
I have customers
flower trinket a flower with a fragrant smell broken bow trinket maybe someone could rope trinket a rope with a swiftness broken shield trinket this dip clover trinket a clover with four leaves will that make you lucky gold cross sell. Tall trinket made with real human hair. Leather ball trinket, the ball made of lead. White vast trinkets. Yellow feather trinket, the yelp. Drum trinket, the perfect instrument for parties. Loot trinket, and
I can use
wooden
this.
Leg trinket, the leg. Empty box trinket. Red mask trinket, the red mask. Birdage trinket, an old birdage. Ball of yarn trinket, the soft ball of yarn. Ball of yarn trinket, the soft ball. Bullhead small trinket. Deer hoof trade goods. Wolf claw trade. Wolf claw trade goods. Bandit carries around. Bite. Deer hoof trade. Animal. Great trout small trade goods. This fish can be. Great water rune. Great light. Brigandine rune armor rune increased speed when surrounded by more than two enemies. Hold cross. Great rune of tactics weapon runes plus 7.0 ability damage. Hold cross by. Great Brigand.
I don't have an eye for these
scheme.
Sorts of things.
Hunter's tombstone scheme. Mead barrel scheme. Settlement cosmetics. Schematics for a settlement. Prison. Mead barrel scheme. Memor scheme. Okie sign scheme. Back tattoo cos. Hottie's blessing scheme. Arms. Memor scheme. Hottie's blessing scheme. From. Munin. MJOLNIR Munin Kalski.
This could be nice.
Gungnir strikes. Oki sign scheme. Cross face scheme head tattoo cosmetics a design for a face. Oki sign scheme arm. Memor scheme front tattoo cosmetics. Munin call scheme head tattoo cosmetics a design for a face tattoo that can be applied by your local tattoo artist.
I hope you enjoy this.
Savage hair, dark brown hair cosmetic.
This is in stock if you want it.
Original hair, dark brown hair cosmetics, a design for a haircut that can be applied by your look. Original hair light brown. Hair cosmetics. It is. Savage hair light brown. Fantastic fishes and where to find them. Fantastic fishes and where to find them. Part 2 miscellaneous. Fantastic fishes and where to find them. Part 3.
That all you need?
Sea shop.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Find and confront the bishop. Find and confront the bishop.
Hey! Follow me to the casks!
Find and confront the bishop.
Have a look, Zunin.
That's all I have for now. Find me late.
Find and confront the bishop. 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 Find and confront the bishop.
It's blocked.
Signatra unis pia et pis sunt simula natura. Sed hic quod est naturae nisus Deus manifestat arbitrium.
Bishop's quarters.
Glad. There was a struggle here.
Investigate the bishop's quarters.
Lord above! The bishop! No, I can't look! Oh, dear lord!
Charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died.
Oh, the stench. Charred letter. Press circle
like
close. Fellow
shit.
Brothers of the light, it is with.
Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letters burned, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them! It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord, have mercy!
Quiet. The Red Hand. I need to leave.
We will burn that world. Inventory. Flood out. Infiltrate the minster. Infiltrate the minster. Infiltrate the minster. Infiltrate the minster.
Stretch your wings.
Infiltrate.
What do you think you're doing?
This is no place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, Father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent.